This classic EQ from the 1950s is used all over the world for its one trick, which is called the Pultec Punch. This will give your track a super punchy bass. Select 60 Hz in the low end. Now add the boost plus 5, then attenuate it, turn it down with this one to 5.2. And what this is doing is that curve. And that curve sounds insane on your low end. Like and follow for more mixing and mastering tips.